periodontal examination is required to identify the teeth with marginal attached gingiva. Periodontal probe is inserted in the gum pockets, and the other one is used to move the gums to check the condition. Teeth that do not have adequate attached gingiva experience bone and gums recession on the buccal side or the outer area. If these teeth are not adequately treated, they continue to have severe bone loss until they become mobile. They eventually may be required to be extracted.